Morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Great. I don't know after how long I'm there in Delhi. After QSP, right?
Yes.
And in the system, this is the first time I came to this venue. Though I was knowing when it exactly it is shifting and that plan was there. How many people were there when we had a first QSP with 40, 45, 50 people? You know where exactly it happened?
Opposite.
Just opposite this. And that's a very dodgy kind of a place. The feeler is different actually when you go there. You know, straight. It's a straight hall. There are a lot of jhumar. Dim light. Hoti hai. Ek chota sa stage hai. The people who know Bombay well, they understand what I'm talking, right? But that journey started from there actually, you know. People who जिनको समझ में नहीं आया asked people who are laughing, right? Anyway, how many people here? Generally, what is the system strength has become actually now? Okay. Anyway, how many people less, the first system attending for the first time? Okay. So recently signed up, started? Okay. How many people less than 6 months old? Ah, I love talking to people who are less than 6 months old, you know. So that's the next leadership, right? Anyway, I'm going to talk something about which in Delhi no one had spoken before in the system, and we started something new in Bombay, and it really helped a lot of people. And, you know, see, people who are less than 6 months old or just started, you know, there are 4-5 steps in the business. I mean to say, not steps in terms of technical steps, but more on a mental level, you cross 4-5 milestones. The first milestone is when you struggle to accept that this business is required. You know, a lot of conflict. No, I'm happy, I have a good job, I'm growing, I have a business, whatever I'm doing. But this, okay, I'm just trying, okay? So a lot of conflict. No, I'm okay in life. True? A lot of people say I'm okay in life. So that's a denial stage. It takes a little time to accept that this is required. So I'm not going to talk too much about that stage, but, you know, accept. So people who actually struggle to accept for some time, till the time they don't cross that stage, other learnings in mechanics, skills, makes no sense. But finally, in their head, they are still struggling that whether, you know, acceptance is not there. Second is a belief. You know, once you accept, second is a belief whether I can do it or not, whether this company is good or not, whether products are good or not, whether, you know, uplines, teams. And finally, is it possible for me to make it happen? So belief. So this acceptance and belief stage. People who grow fast, you know, what is the difference between people who actually take time to take off? The difference is only that people who grow fast are those who cross these two stages very fast. There's no conflict in the mind. Samajh mein aa gaya, boss chahiye ye, aur hoga. I can do it. Right? Then other stages. So these are the two stages which, and how exactly you cross these stages? When you really seek for it, right? When you really, really go and grab a lot of things. I mean to say, you go attend system without prejudging. You are sitting there to really get those answers which are creating a conflict in your mind, right? Not judging, but whether the person is talking sense or not. Or QSPs or big events and all that. That's when exactly you accept and slowly believe also. Books, DVDs and all that. That's nothing to do with someone else. It's you know, everything is to do with your own mindset. And then third stage is, you know, knowledge. When acceptance come and belief comes, you become very excited. You know, koi haath lagayega to current lagega usko. You're like passionate because you accepted and you believed also, right? So in your eyes it is visible because what you want, it is possible through this business. And you know what you want. So then suddenly there's a passion. There's a lot of conviction which you talk about and you're very, 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 very excited. Correct? And that is, of course, required in the business. Because finally, when a prospect see a plan, do you think he understands the plan? So what exactly that person looks at and starts, he says, okay, fine, I'm there. Your conviction, the glitter in your eyes, right? Correct. So these two things are very, very important. But then only these two things will also not make any difference. These two things, good enough for getting a hot zone in, because they know you as a person, they love you, right? Trust you. But after that, when you go to a warm zone in other places, there, passion, conviction, acceptance, belief is good. But next, knowledge is required. You need to have a knowledge. So third stage is you need to start grasping knowledge. From where you will get knowledge? Not just technical knowledge. Website, this, that, product. Not just technical knowledge. Of course, that knowledge you can sit at home and grab. But knowledge about how people made in this business. What sort of people made in this business. What they went through. What is industry all about. What is the edge over other companies in this industry we have. Correct? How big this industry is. What is the philosophy behind this industry, right? All those things. So where exactly you get this from? You get this from, again, from systems and interaction with senior partners, uplines. Lot of interaction, informal interaction. I learned everything from my informal interaction. My learning used to start from 11:30 in the night till 1 o'clock. Sometime 3 o'clock also. My entire all learning happens at night, 11:30 to 1, 2. So I compromise on sleeping, but that knowledge helped me a lot. So third stage is that knowledge. And this stage will never get over. But parallelly, you will go to the next stage along with this stage. When you are grasping more knowledge and all, next stage is taking ownership. So you have you accepted, now you believe in it, and you have a knowledge also. But knowledge without ownership will become a constipation. Then you will become a professor of network marketing. Do you want to become a professor or really want to, become successful in network marketing? Because I still remember, I used to wonder why the hell we are going to do management studies, because the professor who used to come in Lemreta, right, who used to teach us how to do the business, right? Theory, na? Because usko pata hota to wo, how we were not aspired to become like him. Because he's having all the knowledge, but that ownership and application in real sense was not there, right? You see, that's how exactly our education system is designed, na? You go and do law. So people who come and teach, these are those people who don't practice. these are people, you go and learn accounts. Accounts. So people who come and work as a teacher, they are teaching you how to do accounts. But they are not, in practical life, they are not doing accounts, right? So that's what exactly happens. You go and become doctor, you go, someone who is actually a professor in a medical college is someone, either he left practice long back, correct, or never did a practice. True? So, and he's teaching you how to practice medicine. Irony, na? And we follow them for 5 years. Because someone who knows is busy practicing medicine rather than coming and teaching you. True? So, ownership. Next stage is ownership. Till the time we don't think that this is my business. You are actually sitting in a car, but not on a driving seat. Till the time you don't take a ownership, you are in someone else's business. Maybe your appliance business, but you are not in your own business. The moment you feel it is my business, whether someone who got me into the business is there or not, am I really going to make it happen? Of course, I need some support. I will seek for it. Kahan se mil sakta hai? But am I really going to make it happen? Then you will get a hand who will pull you. That's a difference. Because when student appears, automatically, teacher also appears. But point is that, the biggest irony is that in this business, in this industry, most of the people die because their upline dies. True? People who are sitting old here, you must be knowing few teams because the referrer died, so the entire team died. Died or not? because that ownership, because they never felt that they're into their own business. And after accepting and after having a belief and knowledge, correct? The ownership is very easy. That means I'm considering that the dream is already there, acceptance aa gaya, belief is already there, right? And knowledge is also there. So he knows that it is not small thing. But boss, it is my thing. It is my thing. So I will take the ownership. Correct? So ask yourself, if someone who is supporting you day in, day out, if that person leaves the business, are you going to be there? Are you going to be there? Right? If we take our ownership, we stop piling on. There are three kind of people, there are three kind of, you know, three species come out of this business, you know. One is a, of course, leader, who's like taking ownership, everything, you know, he leads. Everything is my business, right? Of course, he counsels and all that. Upline is there to navigator, but he is on the driving seat. Navigator is someone else. Showing their own plans quickly, you know, taking ownership, talking to team, everything. Next is, second category is lovers. So leaders, lovers. Lovers are those who come here for satsang. They don't apply. Correct? Satsangi hote. Bahut maza aaya aaj, bahut badhiya system tha. Kya badhiya training hui. No, uske baad mein, dopahar ki neend. Correct? Because gaadi ke driving seat pe hai nahi. Can you afford not to be focused actually on the driving seat? No. And third is leaners. If upline is there, they will be charged up. If upline is not there, they'll be down. Leaners. So they lean. थोड़े दिन बाद देखोगे कुछ अपलाइंस होते हैं जो धीरे धीरे से झुक जाते हैं. इतने कंधे पे बैठा के घूमते हैं लोग. ट्रू. सो इफ योर अपलाइन इज बेंडिंग, दैट मीन्स यू आर लीनर. प्लीज हेल्प, टेक द ओनरशिप, राइट? एंड नेक्स्ट, आफ्टर दैट नॉलेज, ओनरशिप, एंड आफ्टर दैट द स्टेज कम्स व्हेन इट इज ओनली रिलेटेड टू एक्टिविटी. इट्स ओनली ऑन ओनली एक्टिविटी. Correct? You do activity since beginning also. But after these four stages, nothing but only activities makes you successful. And the last stage is duplication. I'm not going to talk about that because that's the most complicated thing to do. Correct? If we get one check for every person who's telling duplication is my challenge. Correct? Long back, I would have maxed out. Correct? Because most of the people generally say duplication is an issue. That's when exactly you change as a person and all that, right? But that is the last stage. There, you cannot do alone. You have to have someone who's already done it, right? Holding your hand. So, activities. Now, most of the people sitting out here, how many people feel that they're still in an acceptance stage? It's okay. You know, I'm still struggling to cross this stage to accept that this business is required and this can really do wonders and I'm not okay in life. Correct? One honest person. Oh, followers again. Na? Ek ne uthaya to baki log na. Correct? Few people, right? No, 4-5 people. Acceptance. I don't know whether today you will be able to accept or not because I'm not going to talk about acceptance. Correct? I'm going to talk about fifth stage. I don't know whether you will, but if you really feel that acceptance nahi hai, andar conflict hai, aur ye aayega to mujhe pata hai, this is a very big thing, right? So seek for it. Seek. Go meet people who are successful. Discuss that this is what exactly going in my mind. It's okay. It's okay not to agree. Correct? It's okay not to agree. QSPs, big events, all these things. Go as a seeker. I want this solution of this. Automatically then my mental block will be through. How many people are actually at a belief stage? Belief stage. Wherein I believe in, few people are struggling to believe in the company. Few people are struggling to believe in the product. Few people are struggling to believe in themselves. Correct? Few people at a belief stage, right? So again, you will start believing when you meet more and more people. And you will see someone just like you. And you say, yes. This is what exactly I was looking. I also exactly have the same problem which you had. But how you made it? That person will share. And you say, okay, if this person can do it, I can also do it. Right? Next is knowledge. Everyone, knowledge phase will never get over. So everyone is at a knowledge late stage, right? Then after knowledge, ownership. How many people really think that they've taken ownership of the business? Taken ownership, right? You know, see? Correct? So, 10% people. Ownership. So, you know, at every stage you see, slowly, slowly, kam log hote jate. Correct? And lot of people quit the business in one of these stages only. If you see all the sleeping eyes you have, or people who quit, and check which stage they were in, they were at. And once you start looking the IR stage wise, you know, okay, I have to help him to come out of this stage, then I'll talk about next thing. Somebody is fighting with acceptance or belief only, and we are talking about plan nahi dikhata to activity nahi karta. Because there's a conflict, right? You help that person to cross that stage, right? And then after that, true? So it's look at people with the stage and then give one by one, help them to, you know, cross. Jab ek chota bachcha school jata hai, so we nursery, KG, upper KG, directly bolte kya? You know? Directly to nahi bolte ki integral calculus karke dikha mereko. Ki finally tereko yehi karna, right? Correct. So, activity. Now, activity, people who are at activity level, or everybody is at activity level, but those who know that I have acceptance, I believed, and I take the ownership, and I'm ready to take the ownership if it is not taken till now, right? And knowledge also, I'm hungry for knowledge, right? But now activity. Now activity mein kya karna hota sabse pehle? What exactly we need to do? What is activity means? Plans, of course, right? More and more people. True? More and more people. Now, सबसे ज्यादा डिफिकल्ट प्लान दिखाने के पहले क्या होता है? यू हैव टू टॉक टू पीपल, राइट? सो वेयर इन द फोन बिकम्स हैवी सडनली, नो, एंड यू स्टार्टेड रियलाइजिंग, ओ शख्स, आई स्टैमर ऑल्सो. टिल डेट आई वॉज नॉट नोइंग, राइट? ट्रू, करेक्ट? सो दिस स्टेज वी कॉल इट प्रोस्पेक्टिंग, राइट? I'll tell you where exactly people get stuck in this business, because if they don't know what they're doing, if the belief and acceptance is not there, obviously the image about this business, what they're doing, is not very good in their mind. They're doing it, but kahin na kahin hai, yaar, pata nahi, ek subconscious mind mein there's a low self-image. I'm not doing something which is really, really good, right? Correct? So there's a consciousness. No, you don't proud of being a part of this industry, right? Happens or not? Correct? Because you are still gathering more knowledge, more knowledge, more knowledge. You know? So when you realize it is one of the biggest industry, right? And it's not hanky-panky. The way you do it can be hanky-panky. But the industry and the business cannot be hanky-panky. The way other people do it can be hanky-panky. And why exactly we make a perception? Because we look at someone who is a part of this industry and who is doing it like a hanky-panky. So there are four people who are doing network marketing, but they're doing like hanky-panky. So you perceive that network marketing is a hanky-panky stuff. True or not? Correct. So, but when you gather more and more and more and more knowledge, then you understand, when you see people who do it professionally, people who are having a background which is better than a lot of other people, right? So that means it is not for them, those who don't have anything to do. So you start believing, right? True? And infinity, we have a lot of examples, right? The only thing is that you might have not seen all of them. But you will see if you are alive for some more time. You will see them. Because one or other day, koi na koi aata rehta hai. True? So that, or you need to actually go out to seek for. Now there is a event happening in XYZ place, or maybe in Delhi also. On that day, you have movie plan. Now you have to decide. Because that is the day when that mental block can be removed. You have to decide whether you want to go there or you want to go there. Correct? Otherwise, that stage will never get crossed. Now, next, again, as I said, once you need to change the perception about that industry before you talk to people. And if you are scared of talking to people, that means that's an indication that you still don't proud of being a part of this industry. True? And that's okay. It's okay to accept that I'm not still proud of being a part of this industry. It's a stage. Everybody crosses a stage. But when you accept, then only you will get a solution. No? Don't go and tell, apply. No, I know, I have no issue. It is a big business, I know. Right? If there's a back of mind, if there's something going on, tell. I know, but subconscious level pay, I still feel it is not. Correct? So applying will expose you to those things which will make you, your subconscious mind, work in a certain fashion, right? But accept. But then what happens when once you know that also it is a big industry. Everything is there. But still there's a biggest issue. First of all, tell me, prospecting. We make it so complicated, no? I made it complicated in the last 2 years. Now I'm telling you the simpler way. Very, very simpler way. You know, because we are also learning, right? Simpler way. Made it complicated, but of course that's the best way. But in the beginning, not too many people are able to do that way, right? Because it's little technical. Plus for that, you need to have a lot of conviction and a lot of knowledge, right? A need to have some success also to talk like that. But initial stage, the biggest problem, why people, I observe that, most of the people spend 2 years, 3 years in the business. And their entire list don't even know that they are doing something other than job. True or not? I'm not talking about showing plan. I'm not talking about prospecting. I'm not talking about, they don't even know but you are doing something else. They don't have any information even. Correct? Now check yourself. All the people in your list, are they aware that you are into some other business other than your job or your normally what you were doing for ages? All of them are aware. Aware? Why? You start a mithai ka dukaan. So what will you do first? What will you do? Send the invitation, right? Udghatan kyun karte hain? So aadmi aayega, usko pata lagega. Kuch leke jayega, achcha lagega to bar bar aayega. Right? Jo nahi aayenge, at least you invited them, so they got to know you open a sweet shop. Or maybe kapde ka dukaan. Example. Any businessman starts anything, why invitation card comes? You know Diwali, New Year, they send cards with the name of the, you know, their shop or business printed on it. Correct? Same card. Hum alag alag dhoondte hain, har cheez mein jaake, idhar udhar jaake, iske liye ye wala. But they have printed name, phone number, address, everything and what they deal into, right? Why? Information again, na? It is getting again, you know, reinforced in your mind. Boss, I am running a sweet shop. True? Correct. So we don't even inform. But what stops us informing? Because we think we only inform people when we want to prospect them. Otherwise, we don't. True? Somebody who is a big industrialist, you know that this is not the right stage and this business is not for him. Example. Correct? You don't tell. Why? Because ye to mere koi kaam ka nahi hai na. Isko to prospect bhi karna mere ko. So when someone asks what you do, oh, I am a manager in so-and-so bank. I am working for so-and-so company. This is my card. Usme likha hoga, AVP, VP. Correct? True? So that means, main kaam to mera ye hai, wo ek chota sa side mein uske bare mein aapko nahi bataunga. Jahan se 3 crore mil sakta hai mere ko. So this is main kaam. I'm doing a job. But there's a part-time stuff also which I'm doing. Now you have to check whether 3 crores income can be a part-time or a full-time. I'm not telling physically full-time, but mentally. Are you taking it? You know? So first of all, are you informing them? When I started business, first week I got my cards printed, though I was in a job. You know why? I was very excited to give my own card to people. I got my cards printed. Because that's the best way to inform people. Anybody used to meet who's not connected with my job, where I will not have a problem. Correct? So I used to give my card and used to give, okay, I'm into my own business. The next question, what person asked? What business? I'm not going to talk about that now. But that's when the conversation starts, right? True? And if someone who knows, ki main to job mein tha, so the person will say, you left your job. No, that's going on. The transit phase, you know. But this is main. So job ko side mein kar diya. Whether you are VP, AVP, whatever it is, but you yourself is not talking too much about it. Correct? But generally kya hota hai? I am working here, I am a software engineer, I am doing this project, falana, dimka, ye, 15 minute job ke bare mein baat karenge. This is my card. And then, वैसे एक छोटा सा साइड में चालू किया मैंने. True or not? Happens? So basics of that is, if people don't, you know, what is this business? This business is like a magnet. You know, for a few people, it will be a reputation. I just spoke to them 2 days back about it. But again, this business is like a magnet. So you have a magnet, correct? Magnet can attract what? I don't know, metal pieces, right? Now, this world is like a garbage. Dustbin hai, bahut sara garbage hai usme. Now, you are exposing this magnet to the garbage. So, what exactly it will attract? A metal. True? It will attract a metal. Now, if you have a chota garbage bin, usme metal aapne ghumaya, usse, kya bolte hain, magnet ghumaya, to do pieces metal ke aake chipak gaye usme. आपको और चाहिए, करेक्ट? आपको और चाहिए, तो आप ये करोगे कि काम कर तो उल्टा लगा के देखते हैं, करेक्ट? ये तो आएगा क्या फिर भी ऊपर? गार्बेज तो गार्बेज ही है ना. यू नो व्हाट इज दिस मेटल पीसेस? दिस बिजनेस इज लाइक अ मैग्नेट एंड मेटल पीसेस आर नथिंग बट पीपल हु आर लुकिंग आउट डेस्परेटली समथिंग इन लाइफ. डेस्परेटली समथिंग इन लाइफ दे आर लुकर्स. आवर जॉब इज टू लुक आउट फॉर लुकर्स. Of course, in that process, we get a lot of people in who are not lookers at that point of time. But finally, someone who will go fast and who will be a champion for you is someone who is looking out something in life. True? I was a looker, that's why I came in the business. No upline, me and my referral started together, everything is fine. But why? Because I was looking. I was desperate to do something of my own. Dimag mein ghoom raha tha. Few people know that they are lookers. Few people don't even know that they are lookers. But in subconscious mind, it is going on that I need to do something else. So they are not making deliberate effort to look out for something. But still in their mind, there is that thought that I want to do something in my life of my own. True? So your job is to look out for something. Look out for people who are looking out for something. These are metal pieces, right? Now, you go and expose this magnet, which means discuss the business with the garbage bin. So only two metal pieces come up and stick to it, which is two sign up. These are lookers. And others are not lookers, right? Garbage. Correct? So you want to have more people in the business. So what exactly a lot of people do? They start, you know, ek kaam karo, isko idhar se laga ke dekho, shayad idhar se aa jaye. उसको इधर से लगा के दो, आप प्लान दिखाओ, आप आ जाएगा. मेरी नहीं सुनता ये, करेक्ट? बाबा, मैग्नेट इज मैग्नेट, मेटल इज मेटल, करेक्ट? सो इट विल ओनली अट्रैक्ट मेटल्स, इट विल नॉट अट्रैक्ट गार्बेज. चाहे वो आप उल्टा लगाओ, चाहे सीधा लगाओ. सो हम एक ही आदमी के पीछे पड़ जाते हैं. इसको एक काम करो ना, मैंने बात करी, आप भी समझाओ ना थोड़ा उसको. सो इन अ वे यू आर डूइंग, यू नो, you are, I expose a magnet to this garbage. Now, ek bar aap bhi pakad ke dekho, shayad aapke aise aa jaye. But magnet ki quality to change nahi hogi. True? I am not telling the garbage is always a garbage. That garbage can turn out to be a metal over a period of time. That's a situation in life. And we start, rather than going to the next dustbin or next set of garbage, we keep exposing. Idhar se laga ke dekh rahe hain, aayega, Sunday ko aayega shayad, right? Huh? Phir udhar se jaga ke dekh rahe hain. So we keep moving behind people actually who are not right now fit. The mindset is not right. Correct? So to get more metal attracted towards the magnet, what do you need to do? You need to keep exposing it to more garbage, right? Correct? And people who come like this, like a metal, if you handle it properly and if you make them help crossing these stages properly, that person will be a champion. And you know, that person will be faster than you, probably. It all depends on how desperate he was when he was looking out for something. Correct? And you know what happens? We don't even inform people that we are into some business. Correct? Now what happens? In this world, there are a lot of metals. But we don't know. Kisi ke maathe mein likha nahi hai. Maybe he is looking out for something in life. I don't know. Main to upar upar se janta hu. Mera colleague hai. Kabhi baat nahi hua. But kuch to dhoond raha hai. Correct? Kuch logon se baat bhi hota hai. Wo bolte hai hum dhoond rahe hai. But actual andar kya chal raha humko nahi pata na. Correct? Now, if I am doing a job and he knows I am into a job, he is desperately looking out for something, is he going to come ever to me and tell, bhai kuch bata na yaar, mere ko kuch khud ka karna hai. He will say, tu khud pathetic job mein mere ko kya batayega. But koi dusra aadmi hai uske pehchan wala jisne khud ka kaam start kiya, and so after some he'll tell, yaar puchta hu yaar kaise start kiya, kya kuch to guidance milega, right? True. But if you don't even tell, do you know that people who are looking out for something, they will approach you rather than you approaching them? Except for my initial set, in last 2 years people signed up are those who actually approach me rather than me approaching them for the business. Right? You know, how many people know Bijoy? You know, how many people? A lot of people from his team are sitting here, right? He approached me to start the business. He said, bhai, mere ko bhi kuch karna bata na yaar. Because he was knowing I am doing something of my own. And we were not in touch. The moment we came in touch, he knows that I am doing something of my own. And I left my job also. Right? So, kuch batana yaar. Main kya kar raha thoda? Because he was also looking out for something. Digvijay Singh, how many people are from Digvijay Singh team? Right? Right? Same thing. In fact, I was not in touch with him for a long 15 years. We came in touch on a Facebook. And then, I was trying to meet him. एक बार मिले तो शक्ल तो देखें, बट हम नहीं मिल पा रहे थे बिकॉज ही वॉज बिजी, टू बिजी इन हिज जॉब एंड एवरीथिंग. सो आई वॉज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू कैच अप. 3-4 महीने हो गए कैच अप नहीं कर पाए थे. बिफोर कैचिंग अप ओनली ही कॉल्ड अप एंड सेड, यार कुछ साथ में कर सकते क्या, तू दिल्ली इतना आता रहता है. आई डिडंट अप्रोच देम बिकॉज दे वर नोइंग आई एम इन टू माई ओन बिजनेस. राइट? करेक्ट? बट इफ यू डोंट टेल पीपल दैट यू आर इन टू योर ओन बिजनेस, or you're doing something else, and someone is looking out for something, how they are going to approach you? Are you getting me? So that's the first problem. People quit the business before even informing all the people from their list that they are into something. I'm telling you, irony is that lot of people, a few people sitting out here, their spouse also must not be knowing that they are doing something. True or not? Their own family members must not be knowing. Brother, sister and all. Nahi, unko abhi mani bataunga, baad mein bataunga. Right? True? Correct? Ye kuch chupa rustam, matlab aise chupa ke kuch nahi kar sakte na. Can you become a millionaire chupa chupa ke? Kabhi suna hai kisi ke baare mein? You cannot, right? The work has to be visible, right? Now, second thing is that a lot of people, I am busy, I know, big, it is this, I will inform now onwards. मैं सबको इन्फॉर्म कर दूंगा, अब उसके बाद वेट करूंगा कौन कॉल करता है. दैट इज ऑल्सो नॉट ओके. राइट? नाउ यू हैव अ बिजी जॉब, यू हैव अ वेरी बिजी जॉब, एंड अलॉन्ग विद दैट इट्स अ चैलेंज. ट्रू? चैलेंज है. थैंकफुली वी वर ओनली टू इन द फैमिली, सो वी नेवर हैड अ चैलेंज. बट पीपल हैव किड्स, दिस दैट, यू नो, चैलेंज. यू हैव अदर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑल्सो, डिस्टेंस, दिस दैट, ऑल दैट. सो यू हैव वेरी लेस टाइम एंड यू दिमाग पकड़ के बैठ गए, टाइम नहीं मिलता, क्या करूँ, करना है यार, अटका हूँ जॉब में. जॉब छोड़ूंगा तो बहुत सही करूंगा, बट जॉब छोड़ नहीं सकता तब तक जब तक सही नहीं करेगा. तो इट्स अ कैश 22, राइट? एंड देन दे बिकम अ कंप्लेंट बॉक्स, यू नो, कि यार ये हो गया, वो हो गया, बस ये ना भी मंथ एंड निकल जाए, फिर देखो मार्च एंडिंग है, वो चला जाए, फिर देखो. ट्रू? करेक्ट? So I'll tell you something which is so simple And for that, today, after you get to know what I'm going to talk about, there's a problem. You will lose all the chances of complaining that I don't have a time. You will not have this option also now, because I'm giving you a solution to you. Is that okay? But aap phir jaake apply ko bol nahi sakte, time is a issue, yaar. Check. Correct? Now, what is to be done? Now, simple. Suppose you started business today. So, I have told you what to do. People don't know what to do in any business. So, first thing is we have to inform. Right? So, you have to have a disciplined schedule. Right? You start. No need to prospect. Please, forget about prospecting. It's too complicated thing, right? Correct? What exactly we have to do? We have to first inform people. Shayad 300 logon ko inform karenge, to 10 log khud aa jayenge. Yaar kuch hai to batao na. How to handle them? How to deal with them? I'll tell later. But first is we have to inform. How it exactly it is to be done? Suddenly, aaj 20 ko phone kar diya, phir 20 din kuch nahi kiya. No. I am considering everybody is having a list. Okay? Everybody is having a list. 300 people minimum. Anybody? Not 300 people. Okay? Or feels that 300 is not possible. Because I don't know too many people, right? Possible? Correct? I will just tell you, check how many people came for your wedding. That means you know. I'm not telling 300 prospect. Only 300 known people. Acquainted also. Known through someone else also. Correct? Maan lo, aaj aapko 300 naam likhne ke, ek 10,000 rupees per name milega. To kitne naam likh sakte ho? So that way, that kind of 300 ka list. Huh? How many you can write? If you get 10,000 rupees per name. How many? So I'm talking about that, those 1,000, right? Sir, you have a challenge of 300 people, right? Now, abhi aapko 10,000 rupees milega har naam ke piche. To kitne naam likh sakte hain? 1,000 likh sakte hain? So problem solved? The only thing is that while writing, we don't have to think we are writing for some purpose, right? I'm just talking about list of people. Whether they come in the business, whether they're worth coming in the business, whether the situation is okay to come in the business. Boss, hum inform karne ki baat kar rahe hain, sir. List, jinko humko inform karna hai. Maximum logon ko inform karna hai. Correct? That I'm into some business. So now you have a list. You have a busy job. Correct? You have an acceptance and belief. Aur thoda 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 aur upar aa raha hai. Simple. Aap subah badhiya office jaiye. Kuch mat sochiye uske baare mein. But सिर्फ 5 कॉल करिए. कर सकते हैं? कोई इतना बिजी है जो 5 कॉल भी नहीं कर पाए? 5 कॉल्स. और 5 कॉल्स में करना क्या हमको? वी हैव टू कॉल एंड टेल. सपोज इफ आई एम कॉलिंग अथर, इज माय फ्रेंड, राइट? हे ब्रो, हाउ आर यू? लॉन्ग टाइम, बात नहीं हुई अपनी. यार मैं भी बिजी था. कितने साल बाद बात कर रहे हैं यार? और बता क्या चल रहा, क्या नहीं चल रहा. हे, तू यू आर वर्किंग देयर ओनली इन दैट सेम कंपनी? नो नो, आई शिफ्टेड. सो व्हाट आर यू हैंडलिंग? दिस दैट. लाइफ में क्या है और कहाँ रहता है ये वो, राइट? एंड देन ही सेड, व्हाट अबाउट यू? व्हाट्स अप इन योर लाइफ? सो बस तू बोला, मैं चला. ये कौन बोलता था यार? करेक्ट सर. तुम्हें पूछा कि व्हाट्स अप इन योर लाइफ. सो प्लीज डोंट बिकम अ पेशेंट ऑफ वर्बल डायरिया देर. ओके? जैसे ही उसने बोला कि व्हाट्स अप इन योर लाइफ, यार लाइफ इज टू एक्साइटिंग नाउ डेज. व्हाई? अरे यार, काफी टाइम से कुछ ढूंढ रहा था खुद का काम करने के लिए. आई गॉट अ ऑसम प्रोजेक्ट, राइट? साला कब तक नौकरी करता है यार? दिस स्टेटमेंट इज वेरी स्ट्रांग. ओके? कब तक नौकरी करता? बाय टेलिंग दिस यू आर टेलिंग हिम तू कब तक नौकरी करेगा. करेक्ट? बोला कब तक नौकरी करता है यार मैं? तो बोलेगा हाँ यार, बात तो सही है ना, व्हाटएवर इट इज, राइट? सो आई वाज लुकिंग आउट फॉर प्रोजेक्ट. 2 साल से ढूंढ रहा था. 3 महीने पहले ऑसम प्रोजेक्ट मिला मुझे, राइट? इट्स अ वेरी बुक प्रोजेक्ट. 3 से 4 साल दबा के मेहनत करनी है और 3-4 करोड़ रुपए कमा लूंगा, फिर सोचूंगा क्या करना लाइफ में. और बता, तू तेरा क्या? उसके ऊपर कुछ नहीं. उसके आगे कुछ नहीं. सो टू थ्री थिंग्स इंपॉर्टेंट. वन इज कब तक नौकरी करता. सेकेंड इज 3 to 4 crores. मिलियन डॉलर मत बोलना, बहुत लोगों को समझता भी मिलियन डॉलर कितना होता. करेक्ट. आई मीन टू मिलियन डॉलर बिजनेस. अच्छा क्या होता है मिलियन, बता ही नहीं और कितने जीरो होते हैं उसमें आगे. राइट. सो हिंदी में बात करेंगे अपन. राइट. सो 3 to 4 crore. बट 3 to 4 साल की कड़ी मेहनत है यार, बस वही उसी में लगाऊं और बता, तभी मजा आ रहा, बहुत बहुत मजा आ रहा है. बस आर यू ऑफरिंग एनीथिंग टू हिम? आर यू टेलिंग हिम दैट आई हैव समथिंग फॉर यू? नो, वी जस्ट इन्फॉर्मिंग. राइट. 3 to 4 crore में परसेप्शन बन गया बहुत बड़ा प्रोजेक्ट है. कड़ी मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी, इसका मतलब समझ गया स्कीम स्कीम नहीं है कोई. करेक्ट. और कब तक नौकरी करूंगा ये बोल के उसको थोड़ा थिंकिंग जोन में डाला. करेक्ट. अब 3 टाइप के रिस्पॉन्स आएंगे इसके पीछे. पहला, और ये क्या बात कर रहा है, मेरे को भी कुछ बता देना. करेक्ट. द रिस्पॉन्स विच बिजॉय एंड दिग्विजय टोल्ड गेव मी. राइट. मेरे को भी कुछ बता. बिजॉय का तो ऐसे ही था, क्या बात है, मेरे को भी बताना यार कुछ. राइट. करेक्ट. तो जैसे ही उसने बोला मेरे को भी बता, फोन पे ही उसको गले लग लेने का. मिल गया मेरे को मेटल, मिल गया. राइट. प्लीज डोंट डू दिस. ओके. करेक्ट. ऐसा होता है क्या? यू आर मेटल ढूंढ रहा था जो समवन हु इज लुकिंग आउट, ये बोल रहा है मेरे को भी कुछ बता, तो अब गले वाले लग गए उसके एकदम. अरे सही है नो. तेरे को ही ढूंढ रहा था यार, कहां था तू. करेक्ट. प्लीज डोंट डू दैट. पोस्चर, पोस्चर ला. राइट. राइट. उस समय क्या करने का उसको ना, अच्छा तू भी कुछ ढूंढ रहा है क्या? आई थॉट यू आर हैप्पी इन योर जॉब. मेरे को लगा तू तू जिंदगी भर नौकरी वाला ही है. एनीवे चल, कुछ रहेगा तो बताऊंगा, कुछ रहेगा तो बताऊंगा. आई वाज नॉट नोइंग एक्चुअली. राइट. खड़क फोन रख दिया. उसके बाद नाच लो भले ही चाहिए तो फोन रखने वाला. Why? Because भाई एक्साइटमेंट तो होगी ना कुछ तो. राइट. उसके बाद नाच लो, अपलाइन को फोन लगा लो, किसी को भी कुछ भी कर लो. राइट. बिकॉज शायद ये मेटल हो सकता है. राइट. बिकॉज यू एक्सपोज अ मैग्नेट. ये पहला रिस्पॉन्स. राइट. बट सब लोग ऐसा नहीं बोलेंगे, कुछ लोग बोलेंगे. राइट. दूसरा रिस्पॉन्स रहेगा कि अच्छा है क्या, लेकिन कुछ तो बता क्या फील्ड में क्या करना होता है. ही इज नॉट टेलिंग मेरे को भी कुछ बता, मेरे को भी कुछ करना है, मेरी भी लगी हुई है. राइट. तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं बोलेगा वो, लेकिन वो ऐसा थोड़ा सोफिस्टिकेटेड. बट क्या है, विच प्लेटफॉर्म, विच इंडस्ट्री. सो थोड़ा क्यूरियोसिटी हो गया है अंदर, उसके चूहे कूद रहे हैं, लेकिन पूछ नहीं पा रहा. ईगो, ईगो. तो उस समय बोलेगा यार लंबा प्रोजेक्ट है, सुनना मेरे को फोन आ रहा है, अपन एक दो दिन में वापस तेरे को फोन करता हूँ, अपन मिलते हैं फिर बात करेंगे. करेक्ट. बड़ा प्रोजेक्ट है, खड़क फोन रख दिया. 2-3 दिन सोचने दे उसको क्या कर रहा हूं मैं. करेक्ट. क्या सोचेगा पता, वो ये नहीं सोचेगा तुम क्या कर रहे हो, वो भी ढूंढना कुछ शुरू कर देगा. यार मैं तब से ढूंढ ही रहा हूं, इसको तो मिल गया. आर यू गेटिंग मी? करेक्ट. एक एक घर में, एक फैमिली में, सपोज 2 फैमिलीज हैं, दोनों फैमिली में यू नो शादी के लिए लड़कियां तैयार हैं, मतलब उम्र हो गई है, और एक फैमिली में सडनली मतलब पक्की हो जाती है शादी और एकदम सब फिक्स हो गया. दूसरी फैमिली को फोन करके इन्फॉर्म करते हैं कि अरे गुड न्यूज. व्हाट यार, अपना सेट हो गया इस तारीख को, ये वैसा वैसा. राइट. तो उस फैमिली में हलचल मच जाती है, दूसरी वाली में यार उनका हो गया, अभी तुम भी कुछ करो यार, ढूंढो यार, कितना बढ़िया हो रहा है. सो इज लाइक दैट ओनली. राइट. हैपेंस ऑर नॉट. ट्रू. सो यहां पे तुमने बोला उसको मेरे को कुछ मिल गया ऐसा वैसा, और उसके बाद फोन रख दिया, तो वो भी सोच रहा है उसको मिल गया मेरे को कब मिलेगा. राइट. सो डोंट, बट प्लीज डोंट गिव टू मच ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट टाइम. सपोज इफ यू हैव टू मेक 5 कॉल्स लाइक दैट एवरी डे, हाउ मच टाइम इट विल टेक? हाउ मच टाइम 1 कॉल विल बी? हाउ मच? प्लीज डोंट शो प्लान ऑन द फोन इफ यू सी द एक्साइटमेंट. राइट. बहुत मजा आ रहा है, सुन देख काम करना, तेरे को 2 लाना है, फिर वो 2 लाएंगे. गेटिंग मी? डोंट ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन मच. इफ द गाय इज टू मच इंसिस्टिंग, बट कुछ तो बता क्या है, बस इतना बोल दे बॉस ई कॉमर्स प्लेटफॉर्म का प्रोजेक्ट है, खत्म. और कुछ बता, सुना मेरे को एक फोन आ रहा है, तेरे को दो तीन दिन बात करता हूँ तेरे से, मैं ना अभी बाहर जा रहा हूँ कल, आई कम बैक आफ्टर टू थ्री डेज, आई कॉल यू आफ्टर टू थ्री डेज, फिर डिटेल में बात करते हैं। साला यही होता है, बात ही नहीं कर पाते इसी चक्कर में। तो उसको ये नहीं लगेगा कि तुमने फोन कट कर दिया, तुमने पूछा और क्या। डोंट साउंड सस्पिशियस, इतना हिडन क्यों रखा हुआ है, करेक्ट? नो नो, मिलेंगे तभी बताऊंगा, अभी फोन पे नहीं बता सकता हूँ, ऑल दैट, नो। साउंड जेन्युइन, सुन सुन, मेरे को जरा कुछ काम आ रहा है, पीछे से फोन आ रहा है, और सर यही लफड़ा होता है नौकरी में ना सर, बात भी नहीं कर सकते दोस्तों से, राइट? दो दिन के लिए मैं बाहर जा रहा हूँ, आके बात करते हैं, राइट? खत्म। उसके दिमाग में वो कीड़ा डाल दिया आपने, उसने बक करना शुरू कर दिया उसने धीरे धीरे, राइट? अरे पांच कॉल में कितना टाइम लगेगा? हाफ एन आवर, करेक्ट? नो, हाफ एन आवर, कौन बोलता है कि उतने बिजी है कि उसके हाफ एन आवर नहीं है? एंड आई टेल यू द टाइमिंग ऑल्सो, मेक फोन कॉल्स ड्यूरिंग द लंच टाइम, नॉन प्रोडक्टिव आवर्स, करेक्ट? बट पांचों कॉल साथ में करो, एक को गाड़ी चलाते समय, दूसरे को इसमें, फ्लो सेट नहीं होता है, पांच में फ्लो सेट हो जाएगा आपका, करेक्ट? यू नो, आई टेल यू आफ्टर फिनिशिंग फाइव फ्लो इतना सेट हो जाएगा कि आपको आप दस कर डालोगे, इतना सेट हो जाएगा। मैं बोलता हूं लेकिन नहीं, आप बहुत बिजी हो, क्योंकि काम बहुत सारा है, करेक्ट? तो सिर्फ पांच ही करना है, कर सकते हैं पांच एवरी डे, फाइव, करेक्ट? टू 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 थर्टी, द प्रोस्पेक्ट इज ऑल्सो हैविंग लंच और समथिंग, करेक्ट? बट पांच कौन से लोगों को कॉल करना है? फर्स्ट, टेंथ और फिफ्टींथ? नो, यही होता ना, किसी को कॉल करना है तो लिस्ट उठाएंगे, अच्छा इसको करते हैं, फिर इसको करते हैं, जहां कंफर्ट है ना उसी को करेंगे बस, अवॉइड करते हैं थोड़ा थोड़ा सा कॉम्प्लिकेटेड वाला आदमी जो उसको, राइट? कुछ नहीं करना है, एक दो तीन चार पांच, फिनिश, छह सात आठ और नौ दस, फिनिश। अगर पांच में से तीन ने फोन नहीं उठाया तो अगले तीन को लगा डालो, बट लाइन से, व्हाट इज अ पर्पस ऑफ मेकिंग अ कॉल? इज इट प्रोस्पेक्टिंग? इज इट इन्विटेशन? सो प्लीज स्टिक टू द पर्पस, इन्फॉर्मिंग, रेजिंग क्यूरियोसिटी, फिनिश, करेक्ट? नाउ सेवन डेज इफ यू डू दिस फाइव कॉल्स, हाउ मेनी पीपल यू स्पोक टू? हा, 35 पीपल यू स्पोक टू, करेक्ट? अच्छा, इन्फॉर्म करना या ये वाला कॉल इज मोर डिफिकल्ट, और इन्वाइट करना इज मोर डिफिकल्ट? जान कब जाती है, ब्लड प्रेशर कब बढ़ता है, पैल्पिटेशन कब होती है, राइट? वेन यू इन्वाइट, वेन यू प्रोस्पेक्ट, और वेन यू चेक वेदर ही इज ओपन और नॉट, राइट? सो डोंट डू इट एवरी डे, डोंट डू इट एवरी डे, हर रोज थोड़ा थोड़ा पैल्पिटेशन, क्या फायदा? एक दिन में 35 को खत्म करेंगे, एक ही दिन में मर लेंगे पूरा, पूरे हफ्ते भर के लिए, ये ठीक है? इज दिस ओके? सो मंडे टू सैटरडे और संडे टू सैटरडे यू विल मेक फाइव कॉल्स, सो सिंपल, गो टू वर्क, मेक फाइव कॉल्स, कम बैक होम, सो लाइफ विल बी हैविंग लिटिल वन, थोड़ा सा एक्स्ट्रा, हम बोलते गो टू वर्क, कम बैक होम, बीच में थोड़ा गो टू ऑफिस, मेक फाइव कॉल्स, कम बैक होम, तो थोड़ा चेंज हो जाएगा, राइट? वैरायटी आ जाएगी लाइफ में, राइट? तो पांच कॉल किए, 35 कॉल हो गए हफ्ते के। नाउ वन डे इज अ डी डे व्हेन द फोन विल बी वेरी हैवी, करेक्ट? दैट्स ओके, बट दैट डे ओनली, बाकी पांच छह दिन कोई टेंशन नहीं है, फोन ही नहीं करना, मेरे को इन्फॉर्म ही नहीं करना, बड़ा मजा आ रहा है मेरे को, करेक्ट? और जिस दिन आपने पांच कॉल किए, आप ये सोचो डे वॉज प्रोडक्टिव। अभी हम क्या सोचते हैं, प्लान नहीं हुआ यार, डे अनप्रोडक्टिव हो गया, साइन अप नहीं हुआ यार, वीक अनप्रोडक्टिव हो गया, राइट? प्लीज, वी आर यू नो, हम बोल रहे हैं कि झाड़ उगानी, बीज तो डाले पहले, करेक्ट? तो द सीड इज इम्प्लांटेड, दैट मीन्स डे इज प्रोडक्टिव। इफ यू मेक फाइव कॉल्स इन अ डे, आई एम टेलिंग यू, मोस्ट ऑफ द फुल टाइमर सिटिंग आउट हियर, दे ऑल्सो डोंट मेक फाइव कॉल्स अ डे कंसिस्टेंटली, ट्रू? सो योर डे इज मोर प्रोडक्टिव देन देयर डे, ट्रू? सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, फाइव कॉल्स अ डे, 35 कॉल्स इन अ वीक। नाउ सैटरडे मॉर्निंग, मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हैव ऑफ, ट्रू? एक दिन उठाओ सैटरडे मॉर्निंग, सैटरडे फ्रॉम 11:30 ऑनवर्ड्स डेढ़ घंटा रखो, अब ये 35 को इन्विटेशन देना है, अब ये 35 को इन्विटेशन देना है, सबको साथ में। तो क्या होगा, पहले में डर लगेगा, दूसरे में डर लगेगा, तीसरे में डर लगेगा, चौथे में डर लगेगा, धीरे 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 करके बेटर हो जाएगा, 35 तक आप मास्टर हो जाओगे, फ्लो सेट हो जाएगा राइट. आर यू गोइंग टू गेट येस फ्रॉम ऑल?
नो.
यू एक्सपोज्ड अ मैग्नेट टू द गार्बेज राइट. नॉट एवरीवन विल कम करेक्ट. सो 35 बट कैन यू हैंडल इफ ऑल 35 कम्स? नो. सो प्लीज एक्सपेक्टेशन मैनेजमेंट राइट. डोंट एक्सपेक्ट ऑल विल कम. But 35 people you already informed, they know that you are into some business. Now Saturday morning 11:30 you will sit and call all of them. Why? 10 baje log uth jate hain chutti ke din, at least 10-11. To kaam bhi shuru nahi hota 11:30 tak. So they are lazing around right. So they have time, but you can't afford to laze around on that day, correct? So 11:30 pick up the phone. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 35 people. Now what to speak? अथर को वापस फोन लगाया मैंने राइट. अरे यार सॉरी यार उस दिन रखना पड़ गया यार, अगर रख दिया था अब्रप्टली और एल्स नो. उस समय रखते समय बोल दिया था भाई अब टच में रहेंगे अपन ना, तू भी कॉल करते रहना मैं भी कॉल करता रहूंगा. यू नो दैट यू आर गोइंग टू कॉल हिम बैक अगेन राइट. अरे तो फिर उसके बाद बोला और बता. उस दिन के बाद अपनी बात ही नहीं, उस दिन शॉर्टकट में अपनी बात थी. गुड यार एटलीस्ट टच में तो आ गए ठीक है. अच्छा सुन, मैंने तेरे को एक स्पेसिफिक रीजन से फोन किया आज. तेरे को याद है मैं उस दिन मेरे प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में बात कर रहा था, दैट यू नो ई कॉमर्स प्रोजेक्ट. या तो नाउ यू आर रिलेटिंग दैट कन्वर्सेशन करेक्ट. उसका परसेप्शन ऑलरेडी बन गया बिग प्रोजेक्ट का. तो सुन एक्चुअली में क्या हुआ कि कल मैं और मेरे पार्टनर, माई पार्टनर हैड कम डाउन फ्रॉम बॉम्बे दिस दैट व्हाटएवर इट इज. सो यस्टरडे वी हैड अ मीटिंग एंड वी डिस्कस्ड अ मैसिव एक्सपेंशन प्लान, मैसिव ग्लोबल एक्सपेंशन प्लान. एंड फॉर दैट वी रियलाइज वी नीड टू इंक्रीज द बैंडविड्थ. And to increase the bandwidth, we thought we should be open to have one or two more partners on a equal profit sharing. I don't know why, but suddenly tera naam dhyan mein aaya. Tune us din bola tha mujhe bhi kuch bata. Ye uske liye jisne bola mujhe bhi kuch bata. Correct? Jisne nahi bola, usko bola pata nahi kyun yaar mujhe aisa laga tere se baat karna chahiye. See? So I'm just checking what is your future plan. Pata nahi kyun yaar. Malum nahi kyun. बोलेगा क्यों पता नहीं. मेरे को ही क्यों बोल रहा है पता नहीं. वो ऐसा फील हुआ तेरे से बात करनी चाहिए करेक्ट. पता नहीं क्यों मेरे को ऐसा लगा तेरे से बात करनी चाहिए. तो मैं तेरे को ये पूछ रहा हूं व्हाट इज योर फ्यूचर प्लान. आर यू ऑल्सो थिंकिंग ऑफ स्टार्टिंग समथिंग ऑफ योर ओन फ्यूचर? द पर्सन सेज हाँ यार नौकरी किसको करनी है. अच्छा तो सुन, इफ यू आर ऑल्सो प्लानिंग टू स्टार्ट समथिंग ऑफ योर ओन लेटर और फ्यूचर वट एवर इट इज, so I don't know whether it is for you or not. Like अभी मैं कोई promise नहीं करता हूँ, but अगर ऐसा है तो एक coffee पीते हैं बैठ के, you me and my partner, and let's see if something can work out between us. That's it, finish. हो गया call? अगर वो बोलेगा हाँ हाँ but है क्या, अब इसके response अलग अलग आएंगे. okay ठीक है मिलते हैं. दूसरा but ये है क्या actually में, कुछ तो बता क्या project है क्या नहीं है. डोंट अगेन साउंड सस्पेंस. नहीं सुन मैं नया हूं मैं नहीं बता पाऊंगा, तो ना पार्टनर बताए. बोले साले तेरे को ही नहीं पता मेरे को क्या बुला रहा तू. सो प्लीज डोंट डीआईडीफाई योरसेल्फ. सो यू कैन एक्चुअली से दैट यू नो कंफ्यूज हिम सिंपल. अच्छा सुन तेरे को बताता हूँ क्या कर रहा हूँ. देख मालूम नहीं अभी फोन पे समझेगा नहीं, शॉर्टकट में बताता हूँ राइट. सी वी आर बेसिकली पार्टनर विद हांगकांग बेस्ड कंपनी. This company is having dozen plus subsidiaries dealing into B2B and B2C. Our job is basically to increase the footprints on the portal. Whatever turnover gets created, we get paid 14%. We translate to 2 to 3 crores in next 2 to 4 years. Now there's a strategy, there's a standard operating procedure. We identify market, we apply that strategy and increase the footprints. But this is what we do, right? This is what we do. For that you need to know what we do, right? This is what we do. So, समझा तेरे को? हाँ डिटेल में तेरे को अपन बैठ के बात करेंगे राइट. दिस इज जस्ट अ जिस्ट यू नो एंड यू नो करेक्ट. सो प्लीज इन्फॉर्म लाइक दिस. हाउ मच? डेढ़ घंटे में 35 लोग को कॉल हो जाएंगे वंस यू फिनिश दैट 35. हाउ मेनी? बोला यार देख प्रॉमिस नहीं करता हूँ है कि नहीं तेरे लिए. सीनियर पार्टनर यहाँ पे, मैं यहाँ पे हूँ, तू भी है. अगर पता नहीं कुछ, यू नेवर नो, समथिंग कैन बी वर्कड आउट राइट. कम. जैसे ही उसने बोला चल ठीक है मिलते हैं, डेट टाइम फिक्स किया. डेट टाइम फिक्स हो गया. आफ्टर दैट अच्छा सुन तू सीरियस तो है ना? By telling this, you are making him serious. To serious to hai na? Because boss, we are too busy actually. Bahut sari back-to-back meetings hai. Tu serious hai, to time ka respect karna yaar. Because kya, all three of us need to take out time. Your time is precious, our time, my partner's time is also precious. To time pe aana bas. Because you know, because we know each other, so I'm going to recommend you. Recommend a meeting. But he's too busy and he travels a lot. So I fix karta hun, but tereko maza aayega usse milke. Very nice person. So you are edifying also, but not scaring him also. Correct? Edifying and not scaring him. So na, dekh lena. Aur last mein phone rakhne ke pehle usko bola ki acha sun, bas thoda sa na time leke aana, der do ghante ka. Achha rahega. Why? See, half an hour mein we will get to know whether what you are looking for and what we are looking for matches or not. Correct. Aadhe ghante mein coffee pata lag jayega. If it matches, to pura discussion ek hi din mein khatam kar dalenge na. Dubara fir milne ki jhanjhat, fir kab tu teenon ka time set hoga. Sounds okay? Agar maan lo match nahi kiya, what you are looking for and what we are looking for is not matching, to ek coffee piyenge, to aadhe ghante mein free ho jayega. Otherwise, pura discussion uske baad kar dalenge, to ek deedh ek ghanta lagega, but tu fir bhi deedh do ghanta leke aa, matlab fursat mein aana. Many times when you say this, a person will say, acha acha sun, fir Monday mat kar, Tuesday kar. Because Monday ko main socha tha aadhe ghante tere se mil ke mereko na thoda dinner ke liye jana tha. To acha hua tune bol diya. Nahi to kya hota? Aaj to main jaldi mein hu thoda. Because you are not telling what are you expecting, how much time are you expecting, right? Plus you are not also telling 2 ghanta leke aana, okay? 2 ghante pehle jane nahi milega. You are telling logically, you know? Right? If everything is okay in first half an hour, then probably we will discuss everything in detail. What do you say? Theek hai? To Monday theek hai na, nikal payega na itna time. Okay. Finish. Now, this way, if we make 35 calls, how many people will agree to meet? How many people? Huh? Acha, please don't try to explain entire business on the phone. Huh? Again, idea is not to hide anything. Idea is to get him on the table, qualify him. If he qualifies, then we will explain properly, right? Nahi to thoda explain karoge, baki wo assume kar lega. Correct? So, how many people, 35 ko call kiya, to kitne log phone pe aayenge? 20-25? Correct? Ek do bar lagaya, phone nahi uthaya, to usko baar baar nahi lagate rehne ka. Sujoga, kitna phone kar raha hai? Agle hafte. But, kitne log haan bolenge, haan chalo milte hain? Suppose 10 logon ne haan bola. Correct? 10 logon ne haan bola, ki chalo milte hain. Abhi log aake, apply karne ke pehle issue aa jaate hain, but meri to job hai 10 log se roz kaise, matlab pure hafte mein kaise milunga, ek se hi mil sakte hain na roz after the job. Correct? Is it a good problem or a bad problem? So simple boss, matlab fir main call nahi karta hu, bas 10 log kitne aa jayenge, right? Simple solution is call 2 people at a time. Ho gaye 7 din mein 14 ho gaye. You can give 2 hours only na after job. So 2 people at a time, those who are not known to each other. What will happen with that? Even if one is not coming, still your 2 hours will be productive because the other guy is coming. Do you think all 10 will come if they say yes? Kisi ko to machar kaatega, kisi ko diarrhea hoga, kuch to hoga, right? Correct? Koi niklega lekin kabhi pahunch hi nahi payega wahan tak. Main bas pahunch raha hu. Aur dusri cheez ye, your posture will be up. Why? Because when one person is coming and you know 2 hours, you want to make it productive, right? What are you going to do? Wo bol raha hai, sunna yaar, main abhi bhi office. Acha acha, theek hai, main baitha hu yahin pe, tu aa ja, ek ghante baad aa ja. Haan, main to vella hu, kabhi bhi aa ja. Correct? Fir bola, yaar sunna, abhi just nikla hu. Are yaar, tujhko ek ghanta bola tha, abhi nikla. Chal chal, koi baat nahi, fatafat aa ja, right? Wait kar rahe, wait kar. Fir aa gaya to, wah, aa gaya mera lal. Simple. But agar 2 ko bulaya aapne aur ek aa gaya aur ek bol raha bhai main late ho raha hu 15 minute, bas main tere ko bola tha us din, chal ek kaam kar, tu atak gaya ho kahin, bhai aaj cancel karte hain. How's that posture? Correct? Good na? Agar dono saath mein aa gaye sahi time pe, good or bad? Good na? We'll handle somehow. So if 10 people say yes, 5 turn up. Correct? Hafte ke. Personal. Now who says rule 3 is not possible? इट इज रूल थ्री का बाप भी होगा यहाँ पे, राइट? इफ 10 सेज 7-8 टू टर्न अप डिपेंडिंग ऑन द क्रेडिबिलिटी एंड हाउ बिग इंप्रेशन यू क्रिएटेड, राइट? नाउ इफ यू हैव टीम ऑफ 5 पीपल, नॉट ऑल 5 डज दिस, 5 into 5, 25 plans, and you are the only one showing plan. Can you manage? Good problem or bad problem? That's when people will start coming up. That's when people will take initiative to show their own plans. Correct? So 25 people coming and looking at plan, 50 got confirmed. Out of which 25% closure bhi pakdo, so 6 log bhi close hue with triple header, right? Still you are doing 20-30 UVs. True? And on Saturday, you know your entire week schedule. You know how many plans got set. Kitne total plans set hue hain, aapko pata lag gaya. So you can actually anticipate the UVs, minimum. Yaar, 50 logon ne haan bola aane ke liye, puri team mein. 25 to aayenge. 25 mein se 20 takka bhi close hua. To 5 to honge. 5 into, jyada aata hai, but still triple header pakadte hain. 15 UVs तो हो रहा है बस, कम से कम इतना तो हो रहा है. सो यू हैव कंट्रोल ऑन द बिजनेस, राइट? यू आर नॉट काउंटिंग ऑन अ पाइपलाइन, यू आर काउंटिंग ऑन एक्टिविटीज, राइट? जनरली अदरवाइज क्या बोलते हैं, हाँ एक ये क्लोजर बाकी है, एक क्लोजर बाकी है, इतना हो रहा. ट्रू? करेक्ट? दिस इज बेसिक एक्टिविटी, राइट? नाउ कोई कितना भी बिजी हो ये कर सकते हैं, कर सकते हैं, बट टू कॉशंस. Number one is, those calls which are going to make 35, you will not be able to make ever alone. आप 35 call घर से बैठ के कर ही नहीं सकते हो, नहीं कर पाओगे. तो दो ने ना बोला तो बोले आज का दिन खराब है यार, कल करेंगे या दो घंटे बात करेंगे. दो ने हाँ बोल दिया तो वही एक्साइटमेंट में ही पूरा दिन गया. करेक्ट? 35 एट स्ट्रेच वी हैव टू फिनिश. हाउ? 5 पीपल इन अ टीम विल सिट टूगेदर इन अ कॉफी शॉप. 1.5 hours, they will do their work, what they can do alone. But only, it's a positive vibe. 5 people calling, you are getting appointment by appointment, I am not getting, I'll sit next to you, again excited, I'll copy you and again call other people. Simple. And it creates amazing vibes. Amazing excitement. True? So all 5 will sit together and do calling on Saturday. Can be done. Right? Now, are you really bothered to even follow up someone? You have so much of work. You know, jo negative thoughts aate na, uska time hi nahi hoga because you will be so busy. Second thing is that you cannot do this alone. You have to sit with a team. Only 2 things required to implement this entire stuff. You know what is that? One is discipline, second is discipline. First discipline is making 5 calls. Second discipline is reaching on Saturday together and making calls. True? करेक्ट? ये दोनों चीज जो है ना, बहुत मतलब ह्यूमन टेंडेंसी टू बिकम लेजी एक्चुअली, राइट? वो 5 कॉल भी अगर नहीं करें ना हमने दिन में, तो एक्चुअली आपको समझ में आएगा हु यू आर. सिंपल. करेक्ट? नाउ वन मोर थिंग, दिस अगर आपके पास 300 की लिस्ट है, कितने दिन चलेगी? 2 महीना, फिर खत्म, फिर फिनिश हो गया ना. सो दिस हैज टू बी कंटिन्यूड. सो फॉर दैट एवरी डे you have to make 5 calls and just get 3 more numbers. From where? Facebook, old friends. Aur best tarika hai jin 5 se baat kar rahe ho na, atta se baat kiya bahut din baad, are wo apne sath tha na, wo kidhar rehte, tu hai kya touch mein uske sath? Nahi yaar usse to nahi. Aur tu kis kis se touch mein? Acha main usse touch mein, dena phone number dena zara mereko. Finish. Is tarah 3 naam collect kar sakte hain deliberately. So every day 5 plus 3. And if you do your 5 plus 3 every day, in your 108 in the evening, you should be excited. My day was productive because I did my 5 plus 3. Other than that, you did nothing, but still your day is productive. Correct? People, when you call, they should recognize you. Finish. They should recognize you. Otherwise, aap inform karne ke liye phone karoge, sunna, maine kuch shuru kiya. Main bahut excited. तो बोले तू कौन, हु आर यू, राइट? वी आर इंटीमेटिंग ना. देन द सेम प्रोसेस, दे शुड नो यू. आई एम टेलिंग यू, 3 नेम्स कैन बी कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम एग्जिस्टिंग लिस्ट ओनली. याद करो और बता कौन कौन था यार अपने साथ कॉलेज में, ये वो किसी से टच में है क्या? भले ही आपने उससे कभी कॉलेज में बात नहीं करी हो, फिर सडनली उसको फोन किया, अतर ने मेरे को राजेश का नंबर दिया, मैंने राजेश को फोन किया, अरे वो सुना, ये भी सोचेगा ऑफिस में कभी कॉलेज में तो बात नहीं करी थी, लेकिन यार अतर से बात हो रही थी तो नंबर मिला, मैंने यार पुराने कॉलेज में बहुत कम टच में है, इसी बहाने टच में तो आए, और बता क्या चल रहा है क्या नहीं चल रहा है, फेसबुक पे ओके लेट्स गेट कनेक्टेड, फेसबुक पे थोड़ा थोड़ा परसेप्शन चालू हो गया, राइट लेट्स बी इन टच, फिनिश करेक्ट, कैन वी डू दिस? हाँ, थर्ड रिस्पॉन्स इज भैया देख लो धंधा वंदा मत करो, बिजनेस जॉब अच्छा है, नाउ इट्स इट्स अ बैड टाइम गोइंग ऑन, राइट? तो ऐसे आदमी के साथ क्या करने का, क्या कर सकते हैं? हाँ बोलो, सी कैटेगरी है ना, रखे रहने दो उसको थोड़ी देर, करेक्ट, सिंपल, व्हेन यू मेक कॉल ऑन सैटरडे, ए कैटेगरी वाला जो था जो बोला मेरे को भी कुछ बताओ, उसको सीधे ये बोलेगा भाई सुन तूने उस दिन बोला था मेरे को कुछ बताओ इसके लिए कॉल कर रहा हूं, पता नहीं लेके ना, कोई प्रॉमिस नहीं करता हूं अभी, दूसरे बंदे को द वे आई टोल्ड, पता नहीं क्यों तेरे को कॉल कर रहा हूं, करेक्ट, सिंपल, इन द मोमेंट पर्सन टेल यू कि प्लीज मेरे को तू बता तो है क्या है, कुछ तो बता, टेल टेल, डोंट से दैट कि यार मैं नहीं बता सकता हूँ, वहीं पे आएगा तो बताएगा, मैं बता रहा हूँ फोन पे शॉर्टकट में, सो और साथ साथ में ये बताने के बाद बोल देगा फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग बताऊँ जब मैंने सुना था मेरे को समझ में नहीं आया था, क्योंकि उसको भी कुछ समझ में नहीं आया, राइट बट जब मैं बैठ के समझा ना तो बहुत सही लगा, तो व्हाट आर यू टेलिंग हिम, सो रिलेट ना, रिलेट, करेक्ट, एंड इफ यू डू दिस रिलीजियसली you have four new people, teach them the same thing and you do it together, imagine five people doing this, 25 plans are happening every week, so five more had got added, 50, and that's how, it's an assembly line, right? Do we need to prospect complicated prospecting karni padegi, kuch nahi hai na, jab banda aata hai table pe, upline ke sath mein baitha hai, aap baithe ho to usko upline qualify karega, क्वालिफाई नहीं हुआ तो आधे घंटे में बोल ही दिया था उसको, तेरे को रवाना कर देंगे, करेक्ट, अगर क्वालिफाई हुआ तो आगे की बात, बट डोंट टेल योर अप्लाई नो वो आ गया है तो अब प्लान दिखाई डालो ना, सुनो सुनो ना मैथमेटिक्स दिखा दो शायद शायद इंटरेस्टेड हो जाए, अरे बाबा वो क्वालिफाई नहीं हुआ है तो प्लीज डोंट टेल, करेक्ट, नहीं मैथमेटिक्स दिखा दो शायद इंटरेस्टेड हो जाए, सी प्लीज ट्रस्ट योर अप्लाइन बिकॉज योर बिजनेस इज योर अप्लाइन बिजनेस ऑल्सो, राइट, ट्रस्ट, so if the person is taking a judgment of sending him back, probably that person will come back, or even if he is not going to come back, at least he is not spoiled, he is still that, he is in KIV, keep in view, right, aaj nahi to kal, because abhi wo metal pura nahi bana hai, wo bhi thoda adhura hai, correct, true, is it simple, can you do this, but please don't try to get this done from someone who is still struggling on acceptance and belief, correct, I'll tell you people who are struggling, yeah, suppose tomorrow you in this city only you build a house worth 10 crore and you have to send an invitation for a housewarming ceremony, how many people you will invite? So start with 50, but every day you are taking 3 more, na? From those 50 people. Start with 50 at least. You know, that's what exactly happened. 100, 50 hai na, 50 se to start karein. 50 se start karein. Correct? You know, list is a very, sit with your upline and understand how to increase the list. There's a procedure for that. Increase the list. Correct? Do that. Next is, for example, once you, someone who's struggling on acceptance and belief, please don't launch this for them. Because if you're struggling in acceptance and belief, aapke dimaag kuch aur chal raha hai. Company ki kya guarantee hai? Ab yahan pe kuch aur baat chal rahi hai. Aapke dimaag mein wo doubt aa raha hai. So with that doubt, you will not be able to talk to them so confidently. Correct? And then a reaction of that to get rid of that calling, you will start thinking, "Arre yaar, kya telecaller bana diya mereko?" Ego aana lagega, right? But once acceptance is, belief is there, I have a dream, I want to earn 3 crores, and if this is the way, bloody telecaller, to telecaller ban jayenge. Kya fark padta hai? That's ego, right? Once you have acceptance and belief, then you will not question the process, right? So, this is a strategy. Strategy can only be communicated when acceptance and belief is there. Correct? Or can be implemented. Correct? So simple, 5 plus 3, every day, 35 people on Saturday, correct? Anyone who want to, who already implemented this, we started this about 2 weeks back, right? Anyone who implemented this, want to share how it changed, anyone who started, already started, share, help other people.
Yeah, good morning. I'd like to be a little honest here. When we launched it 2 weeks back, I practiced it for a week, actually. And then I somehow slept, right? But in that 1 week, I did get the results of what Sachin has been telling. We got people on it. And it was not only me, but our entire team, actually, who saw this. So many plans happened, which had... We not really visualized that, but well, despite that, the next week was a dull week, Diwali, whatever, our state of mind, but it is working, definitely is working. Thank you.
But please, I forgot to tell this, that 2 to 3 weeks, don't expect result. Karma, this is a karma, result will come automatically, right? 2 to 3 weeks consistently you do this, because within 2-3 weeks you have to fine tune few things. Probably you are not raising, you are not using that 2-3 crore wala line, you are not using kab tak naukri karega wala line, you are not, sometimes you are forgetting to tell boss respect time, okay, or come for 2 hours in the same way what I said. But dheere dheere karke, you know, after 2-3 weeks you will get to know, okay, if I call 20 people, 10 are telling yes, out of which 50% are coming at least, right? So there's no issue here. Now it is time to check how many closures are happening from there. If closures are 20-25%, okay. No, we need to put a brain. 100% closure chahiye mereko, right? But if closure is less than 10% in 2-3 weeks time, not 1 week, 2-3 weeks time, then you need to sit with the upline. Now I need to learn closing. We don't pehle hi sab kuch seekh lete hain. Closing bhi aati hai humko aaj. प्लान भी आता है मगर लोग ही नहीं आते टेबल पे. करेक्ट? सो जो यू हैव टू लर्न समथिंग विच यू एक्चुअली नीडेड दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, राइट? एंड अगेन, बिग डिसिप्लिन रिक्वायर्ड, बिग डिसिप्लिन. इट्स अ वेरी स्मॉल थिंग बट बिग डिसिप्लिन रिक्वायर्ड. करेक्ट? विद दिस आई एम डन. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Well, honestly, Sachin has made life so simple for us. He needs a better ovation, guys. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Whew. Life is simple. Or